Nacho, who you want to beat up? Who you gonna fight?
Benito.
Gonna fight you. Gonna beat you up.
Nacho versus Mario Lopez. Hey, let me take Nacho. Nacho, uno más.
Anybody you want to call out, Nacho?
Nacho, who? Mayweather? Hey, Nacho versus the world.
Good stuff, man.
Sean, what weight did you fight at?
I fought at whatever weight someone would pay me. I fought at terrible weight. I fought at Mickey Rourke's weight. I fought at 168.
Mickey Rourke fought.
Yeah, Mickey had a draw. Yeah, that's. I shouldn't say that too loud. That's not nothing, people. All right, I have to work for a moment.
How would you do against Triple G?
How would I do? I would run for my life. I'd run faster than Canelo runs. So that's how I would do. And that's respect, because one body shot, they cart me out of that arena. I couldn't take a body shot in Argentina, and I couldn't take a body shot from this guy.
I saw you on YouTube in Argentina. They're throwing bottles at you, and you were running under the ring.
All I know is they have a weird way of celebrating in Argentina
when you're coming in
when they want to kill you.
To make it beep.
All right.
I'll be right back. Quiero mucho.
Oh, I'm
Are those Julio's?
These are his clothes that he works out with.
Yeah, but those are gonna be the gloves, just different color.
Yeah.
Rival.
Julio's in the process of testing rival or grantee.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.